building the Willamette Active Learning Center, basically centered around the need to centralize our science and engineering libraries. The real benefit came when there was the growth of active learning, where the students worked together in teams along with the professor as opposed to being lectured to. That created a need for a different kind of classroom and a larger number of classrooms that couldn't be met by the campus.
Part of our task was to replace a power plant that had been here since 1903. And to just wipe it away and not acknowledge it as a part of what we were and what we did doesn't fit with Purdue's sense of tradition and the 150 years that we've been here.
It picks up the traditional red brick and it picks up the tile roofs that highlights our buildings, but it also creates a new environment.
BSA was, first off, really wonderful to work with, but what I truly appreciated about them is that they were willing to listen and to turn what the librarians and academics were kind of churning around in their brains into an actual building that is really quite successful.
There's a lot of different unique elements about the room spaces. One of the things is that they're primarily built to be flexible, not only for each individual instructor when they're working in the rooms, but for the future. They cater to different types of collaboration, where you can configure the room in so many different ways, but you still have that base foundation of collaborative tables or rows if you're doing a lecture.
When the class is over, they can immediately go outside the classroom into study space, have access to librarians, access to resource materials, all of the things that they need to complete those projects.
When we were designing the building, working with BSA, I said, okay, we have to have something that is iconic to a library, and the reading room is that. But then you turn and you see this bridge moving across the other side, and it connects you to the 21st century.
It's very modern, very clean, inviting, open, and I mean, you can tell just by how busy this place is that people really love this building.
The architects at BSA, the designers, I don't think we ever really had any disagreements. There was no idea that things were not the way we wanted it.
I would say that the Active Learning Center is really everything in one. It really makes everything seem like it goes together. You can walk from the library straight to a study space downstairs to a classroom or a cafe, and I think that cohesiveness is what really sets the walk apart.